Gay sex is a criminal offense in Ghana. In the last couple of days, we've had to revisit the conversation on the legalization of LGBTQ+ after the office of the group was allegedly shut down by security officers. Papi Kojo, a musician and a journalist, Ignatius Ano, have admitted to being gay. So we table this for a discussion. Later on, we'll have a conversation on the Samini Shatawale beef, which appears to have been rekindled. Samini says he's releasing a song, One Jump. We are back to discuss this on Bloggers Forum here on Ghana Web TV. My name is Benefo Boabin Abrantipa. Welcome to Bloggers Forum on Ghana Web TV. Welcome back. It's Bloggers Forum on Ghana Web TV. The name is Abrantipa, and I have the two Naneyals. Naneyal Redu, aka Naneyal 18, is with One Play Africa. Nana, Kwaba. Nana Yao, Romeo McDonald. Nana Yao, sorry. Romeo is a columnist and an assemblyman. He's a politician, like Nana Yao would say. Romeo, welcome.
Thank you, Avantia.
Right, so before we begin with the discussion, let's go for the segment and come over what's happening in the world of showbiz.
Na sene ye mamu dada no nkoma across entertainment industry mu ne de ne ehututuja nsema bloggers and journalists top 10 eno ena ye me amabro ni mabo ano tofa me de brem na me nkan na na wotwi so oh nkoma wo ho koma de bebre wo ho mo men twa ehu sima na ye mbra amam lawyer bi aba town you na na ye hye nkoma na say de immigration lawyer Mona Gucci and Ebedi Kain na wotwi ma PM wo United Showbiz na na Mac Brown show eno na or the two just say you, it's true, or your lawyer, or call school of Massachusetts School of Law, or sounds like any internship or Abigail Williams and Co. But as a Mona interview, no, or they are better just saying, yeah, maybe course one in ENG. First off, or Trema, it kind of looks like some more invite any bar show in December begun any massy. Because questions be an A plus, ni an old new bisanon, and Fakwemo, or more yet hosting, until it can question be a honor, and I'm about born a baby sano. Or sounds so Trema. Aye United Showbiz honum enye court no matter be justify ehu say ni claim a so ye lawyer e yampa na enyampa ono no se wako ho school se si akwa fi ashas nega se so una se wako sa law school na provide certificate and as a picture be e be be me ehu say you wukoy but mona say she's not here to prove anything but amanfun su trema never be answered and cause was shown to you because it kind of looks like they wanted to sabotage Mona. Mona Gucci, after the interview, no, I be throw shades be Aman and Ama Mac Brown, any A plus or Trema, one and Ama Mac Brown. Or what information one in same just information a for their brain or I work as a Ukunu Cran or Adam for Biaquaqua Yemza, say Ampo Sanyampa Mona Gucci Neca or Sansu Chema, Yahu Kwame A plus or Yerka baby or two or land in Honom no, or to mean China rent. Kwame A plus a bitch, Mrs. Assembling Nanyampa, but then Mona Chema. And yet, Father Dexin or didn't need to name so I won't. And Kate interview no question, Uncle Bain Mike, maybe I should plus in him now. I walk out of interview, cause on no chin quasi assem. The Mona Chema, I invented show based on him. They planned the interview to sabotage her. I have wooded to say it was to sabotage her, and at an ABC, you who care, so your lawyer, Anna, Musedin. Nasa ya twaso a eya Vanessa you funny face baby mama no ono no ne baby esa na akwa kwostra ni baby daddy ewo Accra psychiatric hospital na eya kweku menu commonwealth actor ono no di muchi ami aja o mebusu yema akwa kobum so mo be kan a eya ofa nko judge na o she se won fa funny face enko Accra psychiatric hospital na wotwe bi no nko hwehwe se bibia ye na adwin mu ana se bibia ye okia because drawing court proceedings as is be anana what the man was in enche dentra and tozela and tosu ye but eno se eno kogu a eye Vanessa wa chema se funny face e be ye ne ho ade a ono do ono ne betena so yiri ne okunu eno na eye ya ye one counselor Lutrot odi na no abetuma o se Vanessa you are not normal cause we also very may bro ne ade na se wafima ade ntina be ka se eh mo friend to we be kwa back na wa ware no eno counselor chema jama Vanessa na homa ne e bi e breaki Kaswa Vandam ya na open ana. Ah, na say if Kaswa Vandam ya di ni beche tadi Vandam you. Papi Kojo. Onu na na wotwe onu so dia betu just say oyege Ochirema, Mary may be to say John Dumelo and Opel. Nay, even knows now, and Uncle Fuson and Nisha will cry, or say one will cry now, or pass a passing, and Mary may be near day. Eh, Tipapi saw ye gay. Nay, no, ma'am, for Chirema, Papi could do when ye gay be ya. Who per se would deal against him, say me promote two new album, and you know, ma'am, and call me Eugene Abonti. Yerin gentle, moon ye gay beara. Nasa yet was a rapper guru, I was to say, do ye guru the great. Ono na we release this track bia ma Kwame Eugene. Title ni ye Who Born Dog. Na sem bia akoso, there's a utie nyum na o se Kwame Eugene ni dressing basa ti se elective ma. Je se ensem ni de bebre. Na ni atwa manfun sunu kra ye. Shade bi otro ma e ye Eugene ma me no. O se ensem bia Kwame Eugene akokeka na ya ma na kwa kwa ye se ni ma me ni ye bia kwa kwa ye ti sa sha woni ni de nyen ye na ye ka utie Who Born Dog na utie nyum na wa be hu ensem bia guru kafa Kwame Eugene. Nini na ye ye kolabo nsensem ya Eugene dibe to dwa guru akwakwa yeso peso oni ni ye nyum for head song na guru nso achem se ono no ni head song ba ko eye Kwame Eugene enta career ni nyina se yampo se yampo se mwa na mo betumi achem but even though se guru e make peace with Eugene na se oni Kwame Eugene to kwa ni de enye ne na ebe wie na se na ye mu se eye shatawale ni samini nyuma wo ye bom ne e chese afede won beef na to atwa ne na wo bo akra eye samini ankasa sasa ko kwemuja eh we throw shades bi ama eye shatawale o chema sa shatani wa toka e na obragi so weskanska ni na ye na mo anso enye na mo na ankasa shatawale nyobia eno na shatawale nso so ko twitter na kwa reply samini so say enye enti e ndi ono na wode mawa na ka wo samini mpo anka wo ka ho anka ye fa wo ka ho samini chema ma mfo nya kra do ko so be release this song bi ama shatawale ni meni me ya Tata nso so no so dey reply. Nti, yen so ye hwe nim. Beef ni se na e be ho bia. Nkomo ni nyina de ni nyina abebre mu. Ayo. Nkomo wo ho ni se eye Kumud actress Nayas. Odo na odi abetu dwase. Amafo, mun take this one very serious. Also on the brother Sammy. Honestly, me and Yasheda. Nti mo amokeka so honestly me koda e bra na na. Oni e no so poku etwempa na no. Enye no kware. Brother Sammy po de so ye ne brother. Oni na anye hwe nanso eye no so poku de oh woni ni dwem ba ye ne ewo ho ba na esunsu so oye ba akope se yampo ye won mi enu asene de ye ntumi nchiem ayo ne kwa no mma ye mfa eye Asha Modi you Asha ena afede onya bi fofo ko oni na nekua eye fashionista ye na wenya nsensem mo beka ya last year ho baby wrote me eye Nigerian musician obi wura ni dm kwa kache ni se Aye Mr. Drew Ewiano nwom enu na Aisha se aye na nekwa de biadi no aye ni singer Kenyan musician Victoria Kimani na nekwa ewura Victoria DM akwaka che ni se Aisha Modi ntumi nye adwuma no ontumi nye ni manager ntia nko mpo bi fufu kro ye competent enu na Aisha se hwe ntumi nse be bia mi didi enu oba chese wa ye odi atutu bia ma na nekwa o che mkwa na nekwa kwa de neka $15,000 untia aka ye wo wi asan so etwa ha begu mani ma se asan so a chema a se ma che Victoria ene na manfo chema eye Aisha won show receipt bi a che so I am papa se na nakua ewura Victoria DM kwa ka che ni se wuntu menye adwuma na ne won je wundi na nakua se ade a Aisha ye na o ma ne hu adwuru na ankasa cause me di mi birthday na nsen ya wa na oba be wish me be happy birthday long time friend no asan so twa obese oni me ye beef ekua so ndi oni she kan sister Aisha de onu de o se na nakua And some of Kaka fan whom so watch the old baby, or bebro send a yamumba, or bebro and cassa. Now watch ye dear beef, dear baby qua. Na ye beco sibia, na watch ye, and I does a ne, ye denia canina, a bebro. Ye friend me, I'm a brony.
And we are back. For more of these stories, visit our website www.ghanaweb.com. Thank you, Ama Bruni, for this segment. Let me begin with Romeo. Let's know which of the stories you want to pick.
Abrantipa, I think can I talk about the gay issue or it's reserved for?
No, let's reserve the gay issue and the Shatawale. So apart from these two.
Am I talking about Monoguchi?
Sure.
Yeah, I think yes. To begin with, I feel Kasadudu over here in Toponko. It means like Monaguchi Okasa. And that is what the industry has been carved to be now. Like people just would talk without even substance and they would trend and they would gain their popularity and then people would dish out their celebrity status. She's a well-packaged person, appears so intelligent. But on that fateful day in the studio, I make us say, may the blames be Bema host and our hostess, Nana Mama Brown. Reasons being that, see, there are interviews, and discussion. It wasn't about her profile, mm-hmm. and yet panned on her personal life, and then you realize that she had issues with some people, mm-hmm. especially Ifeashua. Now, the annoying aspect is calling Ifeashua on the show. It's sort of like an ambush.
My brand didn't call
it. My brand didn't. Yes. It was A plus.
Yeah. But you as a host, who does that? Knowing too well that kerosene and fire are sworn enemies. And then you put her just on the spot as if it was like planned.
Okay, but if you follow the discussion well, Michi says she is in the law school. And then there is Monaguchi, who claims to be a lawyer. So the question was, Saudi Arabia, what's a mistake for trying to link it?
Oh.
If indeed you are a lawyer.
When Michi says she will receive some tuition from her senior colleague, yeah. Oh, you the hostess, oh, lawyer, whatever you have to talk about, the legal profession should be brief, but not yet. Yet, yet, work or law school, na school, and I'll call
it. Is it not fair to offer you the platform to clear the air?
And then she goes ahead to state the school, right?
Yes.
And then even further highlights that she even had an internship with Abigail Williams and Co. It ends there. Mm. Now, I'm going further to probe. Was as if it was an ambush. See, we have a lot of politicians in this country. Mm-hmm. They have mentioned, let me use ICQA. When it was time for him to produce his certificate, he said the floods in Jolu had washed everything away. Mm-hmm. Even our own sitting president, people are still of the opinion that he hasn't been to any law school, he's not a lawyer, blah, blah, blah. But he's still a president. It ends there. Like, you know that. Me, my only problem was that you, a hostess, as Nanama Mac Brown, with this kind of pedigree, people respect you a lot. You don't allow A-plus to use your platform as a means to ridicule someone connecting Ifeashua to the show to make matters worse. Who does that, Abrantipa?
You think no. She wasn't firm enough?
She wasn't firm enough, and she has lost that kind of clout as, who you know, at some point in the show, right? Mm. It was as if she was just an onlooker, and the people had... The likes of Arnold and A plus had taken away the whole interview and they were running the show. Mm. Barry Michi, who was just sitting surprised, looking at the whole show, the two people were regulating the interview, and Nanama McBrown herself was sitting aloof and she was just throwing in, she was chipping in one or two, which isn't right. It's unprofessional.
Okay, Nana. Then I'll choose. What's the idea?
Okay, see. Let me. I didn't want to talk about the Monaguchi thing because I didn't mean it. But as I'm not a young politician, it's very dangerous. Law is a very powerful part of our country. Mm-hmm. Law, medicine, or the medical health sector, they are very powerful. They deal with you. You see, you can wake up in the morning and say you are a blogger, and you can walk around scot-free. You can fraud people, you can do things, but when you cross the line and you come and tell somebody that I'm a lawyer, I'm a lawyer, I will say investigative because it is part of the, it is one powerful part of our company.
And you know, Chris, oh, Cassa, oh, you're a lawyer, okay? No, no, don't create. David, say, who created an erroneous impression? I was saying you're correct before our feather. See, the only point I beat macho when he said, what forge certificate as a lawyer?
I'm and
now in a law court.
So,
but Jamie is saying it. Yeah, no, you owe nobody an explanation.
Allow me.
Okay.
Because why? It is part, it is a serious part of our country. Say me here. Make me say me a blogger. Right? I know the definition of being a blogger. So if you ask me, oh, you were diploma in maybe from some media school, but I choose to write my opinions on issues happening in my country. So therefore I call myself a blogger. When I say I am a doctor or I'm going to medical, somebody asks me, oh, which field? Is it a dentist? Is it this? Is it that? No. Because nobody is interested because that part is a serious part of the country. When I look at what I'm saying, it's Chrome Home. Obia Ba, I say, may I say. Hey, Janice, 2008, one guy, anybody didn't back home and say, or your brand's community, or your brand's expert. I know that guy to be fraud. I told a lot of artists, don't deal with that guy's fraud. Well, Mountain Billboard, I think 8 billboards. Obia Busan Eshay. After frauding over 10 artists, and running away with their money. Now they were chasing the guy looking for him. Obiang bisa wa semo. One ask wako law school. Ali yese law school na kwem. Oko ahin. And it's a problem. It's not a problem. Only say kwa bo say kwa bo local Ghana has here. Ta quickly they will probe her. Because in a way she can use the law. She can use that profession to fraud people. And it's criminal. Who knows what she's even doing aside. Or in the back, and in the wall, claiming that I've gone to law school. What is wrong if somebody goes to pull up? Let me tell you, I'm going to call Nafti. I'm going to call Nafti. It's not a problem. Why do you have to lie about a profession if you know you are not?
But she says she is.
So if you have, see, that's my thing. You say you are a lawyer. I'm going to say that you are not. You don't have to take a picture of a certificate and put it out. We respect that. But there are ways and means that you can use the same law that you've learned to defend yourself.
She says she was not treated fairly on the show.
What treated fairly? So? What treatment again? Should we buy a bamboo? You're not a woman.
She says she was ridiculed on the show.
There's a law school in Accra here. It's at Osun. I've forgotten the name. I have 3 friends who went to that law school. Right? They cannot even claim that they're in, because it's not, I think it's not, you have to still pass Mokola before you can claim that you are a lawyer. What am I saying?
They are
students that check all these things. Hey, yeah, when I was working law school, what was shows, you're ambush, you're comfortable. You could have done a very press release, a big tackle issue, no? Like intelligently, as you appear, send away every doubt, every problem will be clear. I don't talk about fraud, certificate, and all those things. But you are one of us work for law school, and you say, okay, now boy, people have checked, it's not there. Oh, you can do a certain press release that addresses the whole thing, and then you can even point to when even the school was folded, because it do happen. If you went to a private law school, it can happen that at the point in time the school will be folded. So you can do a nice press release. Address the issues in it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you'll be there. About out there, they say, I am pa. You went to a law school. Are you telling me that if a lawyer gets a case in this country, he or she will do a video and say I was ambushed and I was this, like petty talk? No. Do the needful. Do the needful. Now it'll be happening like. There's a guy who did a post for her. I'll tell you something. Maybe I won't really get any post.
Quickly.
The guy made a post for her and she shared the post rather. The guy posted that. He's not here to defend Mona Gucci. But and he explained everything proper said. What am I saying? The guy even gave an example. Who can you pay to see our Facebook at home? It's there. Go and read it. She couldn't do that. She couldn't do that. It's a crime on the bear bar, no mama on the hype. Bear bar, no mama on the hype. No mama on the TV show. So cheap and so easy. So media doesn't even have respect anymore.
Okay.
Last one,
Romeo, under 1 minute.
Yeah, my comment is not being defensive, so whether we're a lawyer or not lawyer. Okay. But I'm talking about the medium, Ananama McBrown, AUSU, and the fact that A Plus has to be the one to call someone who is a sworn enemy of the person in question on set. No, there are two loudspeakers. What was the intention of
Let
it?
Me come to okay. that.
See, and the issue about press conference to address it.
No,
how many times?
Press release.
How many times are Ghana for? Again, accuse President Akufo-Addo so on your law certificate. How many times?
If we are accusing him, it's different from what you're saying because so we're going to say.
People have openly thrown it out there.
Yes, we're not coming to do
so you don't necessarily, it's not always.
Dear Ghanaians, you are ambushing me.
Because that is a medium of communication. That is her medium of communication.
I
am a media person, and this is how she wants to reach out to people. So you don't define how also address issues that she feels bitter about.
Did you see that video she did afterwards? Let me talk about something here. See, I show this here. Tell me a pundit.
Yes.
Let me see a pundit. Mm-hmm. If you have a celebrity guest and you come to sit here, are we not allowed to engage the person?
Yeah, you can.
The fact that you are a host and we are here means that we are also co-hosts. While there's a celebrity guest in our midst. Mm-hmm. So if the show is going on, yeah, bon, come on out there.
But you agree that A Plus's conduct by calling Efia Schwarzenegger and putting it on
A Plus's conduct was misunderstood because it was from the angle of joke. So okay, video ni ya, yeah. Me share that show ni ya. That day, because of some few things, I had to watch that part. I saw it. The first time he even showed the phone to Mona, there was no call.
Yes.
The second time was when I think Efia would have heard and called. Mm-hmm. Now. If you're cutting or cutting, so if it was an ambush plan, they would have allowed if you had to talk. It wasn't an ambush plan. It was on the fact that at that moment in time, whoever or whatever told her that Ghanaians were picking up comments on social media with her with regards to her law, right? Mm-hmm. It's what got her anxious on the show, and she felt uncomfortable.
Okay.
But Abrantipa, Councillor Lutrot, when we talk about normal people and abnormal people,
on your normal.
Antisemitism also being a normal sometimes, like Abu Fu. It's so nauseating to always hear opinions from your friend saying, Councillor Lutrot. Sebi, some man, not that men are so. Or started say all your media engagement, so all yes, or Kasa as a celebrity counselor, on Kanyan Sasem Krada.
So, that's a bit too harsh.
But if he doubts, what I say, this is what I don't like about Ghanaian media. I'm not going to embellish what I'm going to tell Councillor Lutrot. I can face him head on, face to face, and I'm going to repeat it. It's not normal. Onye Papa. No. See, on a more serious note, Abrantepa, like you will chrome her. This guy keeps misleading people, like that kind of loose talks. Who saw no now no parents? Mo ye bed ye wo home. Mo that chamber home. When you can only self contained. Who saw you to make as a graduate? What chamber self contained? You are not fit to even get married. What kind of pressure are you putting on the young generation? Now we what kind of we unyan san wum? Then you come. Obi ni dofu enya issue. Aba out. She engrofo kwa warifu home. Ako point of divorce. Ah ya sign bibiye wiye. Ah si kanchu chini bibiye akra bemo. Do last point, and then you kind of resolve your normal sound cool fee as adofo. That is their business. Show bees, and maybe you see, I was on the show with him. Bianano say, this so called celebrities, no, usually, no, me, I'm from broken homes. Into a warrior, no, and che. I saw for a organ, how my warrior. A good debia, all my excuses, and I'm a boy. You get it, but you make such loose comments. No, be and cash in trouble, and then what fun extra, and you keep making such comments. Funny face situation, a woman, and it's psychological. What hit it, baby? What you say? And I can kukumenu sabi kukumenu stress or no, your counselor, but you're nyansan. Ah, why yet? What to an amma? Ah, where it looked like it's dead. Now it's my yarn, my patchy up now, the free Eddie and Nija Bifi.
The only thing about my is on Jiming and Kanyans are saying, shut up. You don't go attacking the woman saying, Obano, on your normal. On your normal, said then. One castle will recover across a new time, man. Who your normal? Well, who saw your can't crawl for you? Why will you repose on your time, man? See, it's high time, say, one they talked about media ban on Councillor Luttrell. People took it for granted. We have to say, until you see any industry, no. Because there's no regulation to tame anybody. To be off a microphone, it's in any, no, a two-CD data, be a no account in Simhuno. Now, if a media house to be so friendly, it's on better than I dream. Councillor Luttrell, sebi, a song. Nyansa Sembe, pan waka o kromuha abuaye. Nyansa Sembe.
First of all, I said, Nani, I know you're in America, America. I'm not going to be in
Congress. Oh, that'd be, I'm happy, sir. So, waka, I'm happy,
sir. Can I say, Ofefri, kwa kume, no? Open says to Jack.
You see, any one when the Monabuchi, they can Monabuchi, that's what I said, would be a sorry. Well, send me Yemeni, send it to him. Yemeni, Ephra Bible, can one of me go to scriptures by 3-4. I'm a chill about number 2-4. Number try video, number the social media. Number cast a mighty ya, Jack Apia, my cast a mighty ya, now they are boring. Number D, I beg what them. A best friend, other way than a senior counselor. I don't come life in Koye, me a career coach. I said, me took. Nobody asks a question where you are coming from, what's like your background. Nobody checks that. Radio and TV producers are doing a lazy job calling anybody who says, I am counselor. Put the person on television. Prime time. No, I can't imagine. And I'm saying, who are you? And nobody asks any question.
What questions do you want people to ask him?
Well, me, if I say me media, right? I used to support a show on HFM back in the day. Before we put in here an artist, a new artist on the show, we do the checks, a bad check, yeah, check. You got me trying to say. So when we give the presenter the document in front of him, everything is inside. These days, come on, let's be sincere with ourselves. Some of us stopped talking on radio and TV because, Charlie, there's no credibility, there's no substance in it anymore. This thing he's talking about, when the constitutional issue came up, the same people that he goes on their platform to go and spill those gibberish stuff were defending him. Because of what? Numbers. So, maybe I can't say no. Numbers, no go. Ever call. What am I saying? The station will get more numbers. Numbers not so bad, they are. Adverts need to be soon. Adverts need to be soon, they are. Bring in more. What are we doing to our industry?
Do you even have an industry?
Make us say, I will say, we will. We will. But the number, ratio now, here is high because Ghana has it. I'm telling authority. If you start something and you are loud and you are, like, you add energy, that's a win show, be another confident. Oh, bruh. Over J man for sa over J sa. At the coma, I see a Kunkum Badia, and I sit down in my man, and I'm a couple of counselors. On our better not even say, yes, I'm foreign, you know, foreign culture, not any culture, no. They are fact local counselors. Now, one more thing, no more dissect it. Oh, big culture in against our hours. Yeah, and you say, you have a different one. Now, and people are watching, people are afraid. So, you can be here. Hey, we don't want to see, and you know, hey, you're going to be see. No checks and balance in our industry. That's why today we are where we are. Tomorrow, another Monaguchi will come, another neutral will come. They will keep coming because Roma said, if you are loud and you scare people a bit, you'll be everywhere.
Right. So let's take a break. When we return, we'll have a conversation on the LGBTQ+. It's Bloggers Forum here on Ghana Web TV.
You also went out with a female actress here in Ghana. The last we checked, you were going out with someone very, very popular figure.
Who?
You guys were in the media. The bloggers wrote about you, your love union together.
Who?
I don't want to mention names, but yeah.
How would I know?
A Nelson.
I'm gay.
You are?
Yeah.
You're telling me on national television that you are into men?
Yeah, I'm a homosexual man.
It's not supposed to, is that a joke?
No, it's not. Why? Do you hate gay men?
Not really. Because you make a lot of funny stuff, so I know you too well.
Oh, yeah. I'm gay.
So you never went out with Yvonne Olsen?
I'm gay, bro.
Also, she was your BFF at some point.
Yeah, like, yeah.
You guys are friends.
She tried to hook me with other guys. That was why I was
guys
that
like. Way. So, what's your kind of guy?
Like John DeMello.
See. Ladies and gentlemen, this interview is officially over. If my boss is watching, I would want to switch jobs.
We are back. You just watched Papi Kojo admitting on national television that he's gay. Let me pick your comments on this one. Let me begin with Nana. Kofasi Papi Kojo, dear bro. ABC and any Brazil. How do you assess what he said? Does it appear to you he's joking?
It is an act of foolishness that has led him to where he is. Jimmy and Nana could be doing. Because, you know, remember Papi Kojo? After the Ghana Music Awards issue, mm-hmm. he went into depression. He said it himself.
Yeah, he said.
And so he took another angle to music where he doesn't take it serious anymore. If it happens, it happens. If it doesn't happen, he moves on. Tusha, even at the point where Oba Benny and a hit song, Balance, it came out of nothing because Nani Nippon, that's what I say. What am I saying? Mm-hmm. He knew he had a good song. But because of what the Natuno in the past, and Tino, Usha, he wasn't putting priority on it. Do you get what I'm trying to say? Fast forward, no. Wababe, Tanasi Yemu said, it's working. People are posting his kids. Oh, yes, sir, TikTok, Lena. You know, it's able to go viral now that day. So he's enjoying it. Until he released an album called Logos 2. Then nobody was talking about it again. So he goes for an interview, sits in with Giovanni. They ask him 1-2 questions about the album, and they stop. And he has done it on Twitter several times. Oh yes, sound the voice, Yamana. Okay, say, by the way, Logos 2 is out. Go check it out. The questions that were asked, or I've said it before, there are questions that are asked celebrities or stars when they go for an interview these days, comes with a certain mindset of, we need a part of the video to trend. You know what I'm trying to say? Media, from radio to TV presenters, we're not in Asia, we're not artists interviewing. We're 1, 2, 3. I said, I'm not going to be someone. So, Shatta and Samini them a fight. Who do they support? Or I said, one, so they trust our partner. Not a bad one thing, because I didn't have my shoe and I then numbers not for sure. So me, I felt like he was being childish and he was being stupid. He didn't think through. It was a reflex comment that came that he didn't want to answer the question about Yvonne Nelson and whether they are dating or whatever it is. So therefore, let me just say something that will come across like I'm joking. But look at where he has taken me to. Now I've followed him on social as well on Twitter. Trying to defend himself that he's not gay. He's done videos, he's done audios saying that, do you know the number of girls you get if you claim that you are gay? This especially when Luchot, Councillor Luchot, no, it's not Councillor anymore. Especially when Luchot, that guy, came to him, went attacked him, blah, 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 saying, China, China, my
number.
He did an audio on Twitter trying to explain himself, saying, hey, he said, there's an audio on his Twitter page right now. And other things. Nina's okay, we are saying, Logos, please out.
It's a strategy to sell his album.
It backfired because, okay. You see, he didn't think it through. He didn't at all. And now, even if he is, right? A lot of people are going to be doubting him. And even if he's not, he has to fight in changing that perception. I can't afford some automatic. National TV.
Indelible. Romeo, your reaction to that?
Oh, for me, Papi Kojo, as a Oshena, the level of naivety is very deep. The Oba industry, like Ustedina, he's still amateurish. Immaturity, no, hangi ho. Because, himself, yeah, you with confidence, Oba admit it. And I said, you just shut up. But when you openly
admit on national television. Now if they all call social media to decline. Like who does that? No sane person does that. What does here? This boils down to the unseriousness of the Ghanaian media. Sometimes questions are you be some microphone. It's as if say you take it be and down for. So when it's even time for business, as a host, it's a serious business for you to make sure that you have a good show. If you have to trend, you would have to trend.
But you think Giovanni didn't handle the thing well?
Oh, for me, even at that point,
I was even asking him whether he's joking or he's serious, and he said he's serious.
So, and then at the end of the day, you stress that you are serious. Mm-hmm. Now you're begging to be heard.
I'm asking this because of the Ghana media thing that you said.
Yeah, because Abrantipa, let's face fact. So, Obi Betnasia, the essence of the real interview, okay, TikTok, DBAC, the real essence of the real interview, no more, no more, before. You get what I'm trying to say? That's the level of unprofessionalism, American, no. But with this Papiko Jo in context, no, I'm not blaming Giovanni.
Okay.
Blaming the fact, sir, his immaturity took charge of him.
Okay.
And then, before he realized it, well, no, I'll tell you, you know, say, or you be nice, or the savvy face. At the end of the day, social media, I want to tell you, I say, because when say Ghana for any abri, they can easily lynch you. Say, if you find yourself in that, regardless of you being public or you or whatsoever. Because when him say, this thing is raising tempest, a man from Mujahideen, air boiling. Now say, who admit you openly in this regard? Even the most powerful ones in this country are hiding from public recognition. Now say woo. Now who sang where side you? Come on, Abranti, all the new air to a Sam danger. And easily he could have been arrested because illegal and our admit say, oh yeah.
Okay.
Just one love a kind.
Okay.
Unless it be a
One love there, no. Earlier we had an interview with One Love. Now, last year, Muho, he said he's not gay, but he masturbates. Now, we've seen that he's talking for the LGBTQ+ society in Ghana. And so we're asking him why he's advocating for this. Why are you championing this cause?
It's something I feel we all must, because it's just a natural evolution in our human rights. And I feel like colonialism came to devolve us into the dark ages, and we are coming back out of it and actually now catching up to something that Europe came to learn from us. And so I'm championing this because I have friends who are LGBT or perceived to be LGBT. You have to understand that it is not enough for, it is not just people who are LGBT that are in danger, but also people who, if society allows LGBT people to be oppressed, people who are not even LGBT people will also start getting oppressed. So it's just a human rights thing, really.
Are you one of them?
What does that mean?
Are you gay?
I don't think that is... I don't know. Some people find that important, but I don't find that important, I guess, in certain moments. I don't think someone's sexual preference is like a vital information to how they perform so far as in society and so on. That question is for the bedroom, you know?
But one would say that if it's indeed something that you are proud of and you want to, as it were, advocate for its legalization, and if you are one, you indeed say it and let others know that, yes, you are one of them, you are proud of it, and there's the need for its legalization.
Yeah, it's not necessary. Human being, if let's say you are Akan and I am Ga, and the Akan people are being persecuted in Ghana, and I start speaking for Akan people, it doesn't matter whether I'm Ghana or Akan, it just matters I'm Ghanaian and seeing that another Ghanaian is being persecuted. The issue is that fellow human beings are being oppressed, and I'm not going to stand for it, to
to see somebody who is innocent and is just who they are being oppressed for being themselves.
Mm. Those who are against its legalization say it's alien, it's not part of our culture. And the good books are even against it. You still stand by the oppression or suppression argument?
Yes, it's total oppression. There's no, and those books have created, those two books being the Quran and the Bible have brought the most evil in the world in the form of wars and oppression and so on and so on.
They cite our culture and tradition as well.
Our culture and tradition was very pro-LGBT. If you do any small research, which a lot of people have done and have put their information out there, you find out that they were gays, lesbian, bisexuals, transvestites, she-males throughout our culture and society. The Nzema used to marry man to man. The Akan, the kings used to take concubines that were male. So many examples throughout our history of the presence of LGBT, and there was no hostility towards them. We did not hate anybody like that. It was part of our culture. So it's the only thing that's not part of our culture are the Quran, the Bible, and homophobia.
So you really want this to be legalized?
To be LGBT and to claim that you are gay, bisexual, transvestite, whatever you identify as your gender and your sexuality, it's not a crime. The only crime in the Constitution and in the Criminal Conduct Code 104, subsection 2, is to be caught in a sexual act, be a homosexual sexual act or an unnatural sexual act, such as penetration of the anus in a heterosexual coupling. So if a man penetrates the anus of a woman, or a woman licks the vagina of another woman, or a man licks the vagina of a woman, all those things that do not bring about insemination or childbirth by the laws at the time from the British, which were very Christian in the old, I've forgotten the word for it. I always keep forgetting this word. But what those laws only apply to the sexual act. So if I'm walking by and I claim to be gay, there's no law that gives the right to a police to arrest me or for somebody to abuse me, unless I am seen in a sexual act, which is homosexual or unnatural. That is the only place where I'm committing a crime.
So that's one of the kobolo. He says whether he's gay or not is out of the equation. But Romeo, your reaction to, yes.
The gay issues.
Yes,
of course, like he's entitled to his opinion, because any right. But Brantipa, when we're making defense, we're talking about human rights, back and forth, when it has to do with only gay issues, then I begin to wake from my slumber, because I said, may and will be a anyanime. In the sense that, one, these people, there are people in Ghana who have been arrested in India for practicing prostitution.
Mm-hmm.
It's their body. They choose to do whatever they want with it, right?
Yeah.
It's not armed robbery, right? Mm. They are not hurting any other person. It's my body. I want to sleep with you and pay me. These people have been arrested. People have been jailed and back and forth. Obi Ambeka, human rights as them. Two, we smokers and our drug sniffers. People have died in jail. People have lost like valuables. They've lost families. They've lost things like their lives totally because of drug issues. Now me and me di me ho anyankopon sebi abrantepa who asks permission to eat to pluck a mango and eat, no one, right? Anyankopon a boy. But if you weed no you see bia say e wo ho na mo but e wo effect bi wo so e bit me long run e be nya effect wo or mine so intimen no nka say a natural way nka won me obi a on the right so di enum the other then ope but it becomes a law that that's why people are still rotting in jail because of weed smoking in Nasefo. Now, then that's where people try to open that kind of lead for discussion concerning human rights. You have your rights, but we also have our laws. Anademic and me, I have the right to go to any country of my choice, I have to walk anywhere. But me, Kono, they're telling me, sir,
I can't go there because they've not given me a visa. They don't want me in their country. For reasons best known to them. Okay, American embassy and British embassy. Okay, if you say away the crowd, American embassy face to face, I don't think you would come back. On wow, do you know? I said, I don't think you come. Me, I'm a person into crying. So it's my their right to prevent me because I'm cruel and they have their laws. They have whatever is sharing them. But it has to do with gay stuff. Yeah, yeah, what I see, yeah, 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 promoting polygamy, yeah, an animal worry me inside, and now, and they promote your business, and I'm empire. They criminalize it. I think I saw something in the media, in a foreign media, say one man who has been charged for polygamy. What you say? Who demonize polygamy? But you are forcing what we call it, this LGBTQ, why, on our truth. Because, and some people are sheepishly fanning it because of sponsorship. CSOs are quiet because of sponsorships, a fee. All under the guise of human rights. Now you're a sponsor. And their corruption, the uncle, will be a baba bekan. But something that is not acceptable within our setup as a sect of people with different religious background. All religions in this country abhor this thing. Mm. So it also is something that we don't welcome. What did I make an answer? Mm-hmm. But people want to go every breath, say, human rights. It'll be all right. But rights, you know, are defined in every context. I am in America. Who call America now? So, Philly say, we are open sex, we are LGBT, now we are okay. Call America, cut down the ball, bra. Mm. No one stops you. What did I make an answer? Yeah. Obisu, eti Ghana, every age, I'm one. Uko UK anti mean ko wage man because it's not acceptable we come we are rough rough right say me right so let's start reasoning. Let's start looking beyond the curtains because you do and someone with there as an adult who chooses to do whatever he likes with his body why would you care about it I show ni na o na no mu chino e jeli omo we smokers na mu jeli omo drug sniffers na mu jeli omo ni nase for no is it not their own body they are destroying
Daniel, how are celebrities helping in shaping the debate case study one love the kobolos narrative
I think that it's a very sensitive issue in our part of the world Africa because of culture and tradition. So for celebrities, they are mainly driving their conversations on the fact that on their influence, someone like Ronald has traveled all over the world. You know, he's played festivals across the world. He's hung out with different kind of people from different you know, cultural background. So the exposure is not the same when it comes to a lot of the people in that. So he might be driving the conversation from the fact that, okay, a US president who is black said that he doesn't like it, but people want it. So he passed a law in America, Barack Obama. So in that angle, that's where I think the stars are coming from. But it will be decision. You get what I'm trying to say? It's an independent decision, yeah. Who need the person you believe? Who need the person in the culture background? So why are you trying to tell the person who and who to sleep with? I think that's where they are coming from. But let's look at it from this angle. Ghana law, actually, is fought for our constitution. That's fought for. I've heard people have that argument on radio, TV, about the law is against the law, it's against the law. Ask a friend of mine. Which part of the law states categorically against it? And they use a certain
unnatural canon knowledge.
What is natural to you and what is unnatural? Do you know what people do in their rooms every night? Who determines natural? Who determines what is unnatural? That's where my conversation is. Our law has potholes. In Tiamma, I said, when you are using the law against such things, the people at the human rights or whatever conversation, they laugh at that because they know that the law has foretold. Do you get what I'm trying to say? And they know that the only way Ghanaians will come against this thing is cultural and tradition. And, and that's what we are doing. It's against our belief. It's against our culture. It's against our belief. If it's criminal, The law should deal with it. It exposes our leaders and us as a country. That's what I'm saying. That's the problem. Because if I sit here and I say, me, I don't agree with it. If I don't agree with it, will it stop you from going to chop your ass? Will it stop you from going to do anything? You know what I'm saying? But if the law says I don't agree with it, it becomes authority. It becomes powerful. You dare not try. But if I come and sit here and I say, me, Nanaya, I raise my hand, though, me, I don't support it. The guy as James Town, you think he would care? Nami yaha, kwami yaha. But if the law states that this is this, all the pastors and things who came out to do a press conference against the whole thing, they spoke on belief basis.
Mm-hmm.
They spoke on culture basis, right?
Mm-hmm.
Who determines what culture and belief someone follows? I can say I'm not a Muslim. I can say I'm not a Christian. I can say I'm not a Buddhist. I don't even believe in God. Will you arrest me?
No, on that basis, exactly. Nobody can arrest you.
So the law has a problem. And then you're talking for you don't know my being. Because if it's Kana and on Kana, Zabo from Natural, Zabo from Natural,
you think it's big?
Oh, bruh.
But say, yes.
There's a three amount for all of them. A three amount to pick. It's also unnatural. Now, the Bonson, now, I'm not Bonson. People throw sex parties in this country.
Mm-hmm.
Is it right?
It's not.
Which law says it's not? I don't want to determine for the people that is all right. It's their rights too. They want to have a sex party, an orgy. What's your problem? Why you be only in this guy for you?
You could break. We'll be back. We are back. It's Bloggers Forum on Ghana Web TV. The name is Abrantipa. Naneya Oredu writes for OnePlayAfrica.com. Romeo McDonald, Naneya Asare, is a columnist and assemblyman for Madina Social Welfare, right? Okay. So from One Don to One God, One King, and now Samini Soberulizi, One John. One John. I think it was last week, Moho. Then Yapuno said, tweeted at Satawale, said, industry, ni mwa idinyo, my mfanyi yonka kre. Then Yapuno said, Satawale was like, I gave you hype the last time, this time I'm not giving you. Go and give underground artists like Patapa. Then Patapa got angry. He said he's disappointed in Satawale because he sees Satawale as a godfather. I didn't expect it from Satawale. They say beef, and them say Samini and Nsaka, only Sata. And Samini's One John is actually trending number one on social media. This is beef we are there. And said I am nitini ne kong as a munya shisa. She says scatter bad mind more time. Listen, Nana, is that what you see?
Oh, that's what you need to do.
McDonald, Nanaya, sorry.
McDonald, no. Okay, what's that? I shot at this a mini beef. He's in him before because rivalry, you know, ain't near the same like the old.
He used to be.
Yes, because back then, a certain Shatawale wanted to show his bobre that he's so good, and that a certain Samini is hindering him or preventing him from showing who he was near that day. Okay, event and see what. Across for a year, you see a master time performing on the I1. You know, all those things in there, but there was a certain energy. And people were following because they wanted to see or hear what Shatta has that, you know, he kept saying, say, Samini was not giving him the chance and all that. We in Akwaya said, after that issue, me, I said some on a different platform that I'm a bit disappointed in Shatawale. No, I am actually disappointed in Shatawale. Because if you are trying to climb a tree and you are at the top, and there's somebody under the tree, mean TV that say, depend on what top, you know, say, oh, my top's are my bread. You think my member tree? The one say, member back. Which kind of nonsense is that?
Analogy, Ben Albano.
Shatta is now, quote unquote, in the space that we find ourselves. He has more mileage presence than Samini.
Mm-hmm.
Therefore, In the time where you wanted people to hear you, that would hurt you. You are the top. Why waste your time and calm down? If you are bored and you can't be Fatapai and Yapono, leave it. Right now, he's opening himself up to a very dangerous mood.
Which is?
Which is now, at the time where Samini was not responding, people were saying, oh, Samini abong, oh, nyadi, oh, Samini de, oh, Samini de, oh, Samini de. Now, he's also been saying that, Mimini watches, oh, share the tweets now. This time around, here he go face up. So now he also want to show people that whatever the guy said about me was not true. And if it happens that the songs exchange, and call a match at a pair, tables turn, you come back down. Now, can have it. You may think that you've cemented yourself. Oh, yeah, SM Empire, SM Wally, SM this. This is music, bro. You can wake up tomorrow and the system has changed. Like how Ryan and he's doing. He dropped UN gen announcement, kill Fifan. Now, I say, if a section of the audience begin to tilt towards Samini again, you've lost the hype. So I don't see the essence in this.
Ghanaians are conservative, don't easily switch.
No, you can't say that. There's once upon a time in this country where, we can't say that. There's once a time in this country where there was some artist, not on there number one. Then my own Umbana said, Uchiya. There was one time my Kala said, Shumbani, I don't know. So Samini was once upon a time untouchable. He's the only artist who has been put on a call credit card. I didn't see that. That time it was MTN. So Ochia, Okaya.
Yeah.
It was so good that people even forgot he was a musician. They thought he was a model. Since then, Drew said, any telco assigned brand, on my yellow. You know how powerful call cards are?
So call cards and Tobio.
No, because no, that's what I'm saying. No,
Shatawale, any state is castonied in Timu de Munchan. Let me come in around the park.
I feel that Shata is in a comfortable mood.
Okay.
He needed not to do this. And the fact that Unsa did not say I quite one sided me because it's that he's the one who is trying to force Samini into a space that he was not even part of, because even so was Otiwa and didn't have home. You know what? And I fear for him, but anyway,
the level of business mindedness no high. Before Shatawale be say oye bibi san ni nan SBB so. Ti for me, yes, industry no I quiet. Shows nko ni ni amanko nti wa say bibi e be Kenya we no. And he looks around. He's on his stone boy. In stone boy na wa say on any yes adi because honestly speaking, Samin dia nija edum. Omo muja e we e wasro e ye e fairness and Shatawale ni stone boy. But because of separate in Lama, Oma Bumuntino beef, no, and ye is a bedrock, I use a confusion. Kakra is now Shatawale Samini, no, Shatawale 9 SVB. So, who follow Shatawale traits power is said, Tweet in Connie, dear, this is a Casamini away. Honestly speaking, one John, dear Minanti, Bendo Shatawale crack, I say, what is emunshadan yedru but on a more serious note abrantipa Shatawale eye we nyina no na o bibi a ne na esi so ti wo sami ni udi na ti gidigidi afi bedru ba bi se okay what the say we fa bibi bra out afi na waka
na what means that Samini doesn't have
oh Samini ya yinim Samini no Samini Ronnie coaches mo time uti as here Samini start o yes o say o lucky hit a check for some time, to a guru.
My own in chair.
Until
Abom
was like
2 years ago.
Okay, good.
No.
Oh, dear, fair enough. First, the far brand and Samini one. And then he said, Ubenya sa period of a long follow period, we are, I said, he needs a beef to be able to be heard. And yet, that kind of Samini, and then he had him.
Okay.
And they do, baby, no, I said, they see, I know, crown, I said, about rock, and I said, about high life. And yet, like serious dance or crab you.
But Samini has not done serious dance or.
Indeed, didn't he now? Yeah, only Shatawale this tomba mu epri the dance or king. Because dance or no way and cry, Jupiter cry and flavor no cry, a year catchy sing.
Jupiter won't know on those.
Exactly. Uti as
yet. And Shaka so tire or come there.
But Uti, I send the gun higher and top. But on another level, so. Kwa kesi ya sa mwaka, minini nyabye. Kwa kesi si ya emse, ewa se yepe
ye tu lutrot na e no oye motivational speaker because as e nyum no there on to me he can't keep up the pace into the iron is obetufu and e futu ejuma na oye na because obi a obi and I now you check di and then the who beef who ka beef one sem who na obeka tire we some kan yansem
so man nyini
who dey yansem sem a wo
maybe the time Kwakese was doing beef you know no sir na na adwini nyini
shatawale ni sami ni nyi aman nyi sin regi na sefa na mo ni krofo ye beef obrafo mo na mo ye beef omo ye wele kraka ho na omo nyi sin omo o ti ase music at the end of the day no me nim se shatawale asset target with this kind of thing oh yeah and I bet you we won't see another hit my oil you know prepare album bibi e be film I dey aba nti watch out
for those who have not watched Kwakese's video it's very short I think 30 seconds or so let's watch it and then we'll be back to wrap up the show
samini na shatawale mpenfu amutu mefu dwen so mon dwen Solade bia beef 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 ni kwa siade kwa jama ya muse mwo jye ses won.
Nti penyifono kwa kwa sese mbe bia fujin. Nti mwonyi wa rhyme. That's how we end this episode of Bloggers Forum. Romeo, it's a columnist and assemblyman Madina, social welfare. He's a politician. Politician, pa. He's a poet as well. Is everything showbiz? Or event organizing near home crony Benina. Miss Ghana, no your coaching. O coaching man, know how to talk. Nane Aredu writes for oneplayafrica.com. Thank you for watching. We'll be back some other time with yet another insightful edition. The show has been Bloggers Forum. My name is Benefo Wabin Abrantipa.